Labor Day officially ends summer, as those who work enjoy one final fling. Blessed are those who bear the daily burden, of whom few savants speak or minstrels sing, returning to their harness each September. Days of ease give way to hours certain, a long routine that wends its way through spring, yielding one more year of brutal labor.